On Tuesday, lawyer Elchin Sadigov held a press conference in IRFS Media Center in connection with the case of three members of former Special Purpose Police Unit, Elchin Amiraslanov, Safa, Poladov, and Arif Kazimov, who have been jailed for life. In March, the lawyer sent a request to the Commission of Pardons for release of his clients. Then all the three of them wrote a petition for pardon. However, there is no result, but the lawyer expressed the hope that his clients will be pardoned. He also noted that Elchin Amiraslanov, Arif Kazimov and Safa Poladov sent an appeal to the president. The lawyer pointed out that the cases of all three lifers were sent to the European Court in January this year and were accepted. My clients have been in jail for now 17 years and they do not pose any danger to the public. All three of them suffer from diabetes and each has been operated for several times in prison. Moreover, Amiraslanov is an epilepsy patient and most of the time he is in the hospital. I conducted a press conference in order to appeal through the media for the release of the three lifetime prisoners, said the lawyer. Going back to the history of the question, the lawyer said that his clients were sentenced to death in December 1996. In 1998, death penalty was abolished. In 2004, a complaint was filed to the Court of Appeal, which imposed life sentence on the three former policemen on charges of treason, participation in illegal armed units and assassination attempt.